Good afternoon. It's a beautiful day down here by Lake Erie near Euclid Hospice. And I think about 70 degrees, sunny, very peaceful. All the leaves are out. It's just really here. And I was thinking of Guen. He asked me to look up her mother's memory stone, and I can't remember her name. I have it written somewhere. If you hear this, please give me your name. If you happen to hear, read this, I'm still here. I'm walking up and down the sidewalk. Lost, but now I am found. Was blind, but now I see. Have a blessed day. Jesus loves you, so do I.